Keep selecting the average people and you get the average outcome.